This is a lovely early Victorian tea caddy. It's a William IV design. This one I think just borders on about 1840. It's got a working lock and key. It's birch and rosewood, and then it's got an oak interior, the moulded tea caddy bowl, and all the original lid, just as it was made. This has been relined, but that's all we've had to do to this beauty. Thank you very much.